David. Let me get this right. Last week on Raw, you got pinned in our tag team match. And then you decided to march the Nexus to SmackDown. And you got pinned again. And then tonight, in my hometown, you've just gone out there and embarrassed me. But you know what? I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Because I want you to take the Nexus back to SmackDown this week. And I want you to have a match with Edge. And if you don't beat Edge, you're done. You won't have to worry about being Nexus anymore, because you'll be against us.